Hey YouTube, welcome back to another video. Today's video is going to be a take a ride with me while I go like run errands or whatever. I ain't gotta go nowhere, but like probably to the hair store and I don't know. So we're gonna just take a car ride. And if you're new to the channel, please like, subscribe, and comment down below. If you're not, thank you for watching. So let's get into it. So right now, to get in the car. I don't got nowhere to hold the camera at. You feel me? So, our first trip is I'm about to go bring my boyfriend some food. So, you know, because I'm a good girlfriend, so I'm going to bring him some food. All right. So, about to get ready. To charge my phone or whatever. But this charger sucks. All right, it's not even charging. It's not even charging, y'all. Yeah, we about to just have a dead phone. I have to get that other charger. Oh, it's working! Oh, yeah, y'all, I gotta go see my goddaughter today. Y'all can see her. She's really so cute. I'm gonna go see her. And I'm gonna go get me a ponytail because I'm gonna do my hair and then just like attach a ponytail to it, because like I feel like if I do that, then I have to keep touching my hair over and over and over again. You feel me? So yeah, so right now I'm just getting my music started, and once I hit my first destination, I'm going to start the video back up. So yes, so let's get into it. I have to take it down because I know this thing gonna fall. So our first stop is going to be Dunkin' Donuts. So I gotta get like on this highway, whatever, so these people don't know there's no traffic on the highway. There's always freaking traffic. You know, these cars just drive, like just drive. Finally arrived at her house. Look at these lovely people. Say hi. Mwah, you still got your school shirt on? I need to. Wait, I was trying to go to Wendy's, but they had clothes. Rebuilding Wendy's. Didn't finish recording the other day because I was like busy or whatever, so I'm gonna just like add to the video. There's gonna be a get ready with me, and then you're gonna come to like the hair store with me, and we're gonna pick out some hair because I wanted to put a ponytail in my hair. And yeah, so that's about it. So the first thing, I already got in the shower and all that. It's like late. I don't know why I got up late in the afternoon today. Like, I usually always get up at 8 o'clock or something and like handle stuff. But then today I got up at 2 o'clock. Like, I was really knocked out. So yeah. And coming up next, I'm gonna try to do a room tour, but I just waiting for these lights that I want to put on my wall. But yeah, we're gonna get into it. So I'm gonna get ready. Y'all can see me do my hair. I'm gonna do my hair, but then I'm gonna do another video on me putting in my ponytail. So stay tuned for two videos because I'm trying to like keep up the content or whatever. So remember to subscribe to my channel, you guys. You know what it is. And that'll be it. So I'm gonna go wash my face because I didn't wash my face. I just got in the shower because I was like, I'm taking too long. Like, the day is about to go by. Like, I'm gonna be asleep all day. So I'm gonna go do that, and then I'm gonna go fix my hair. Y'all can see all the rest. So stay tuned. So y'all, I'm all dressed. I'm about to do my hair. If this phone cooperates. It's not a hair video, but the products I'm using is this brush, comb, and this edge booster is the truth in the edge. So let me just hurry up so I can go. The finishing touches. Now I'm heading out. Oh my goodness, I'm about to go to get some food because I'm hungry, and then after that, I'll probably go to the hair store to get some hair, and then that's about it. I'm not doing too much today. Today is Halloween. People are probably gonna be out, but who knows? Because I'm gonna just sit my purple self down and then call it a day because I get tired. You feel me? So I'm going to this right here, guys. Your girl gotta put on her seatbelt. So yeah, I'm gonna go to those two stores for now. I don't know what I'm doing afterwards, and then I'm gonna come back, probably fix my hair, and yeah. So I have to see where Wendy's. Where is Wendy's? Where is Wendy's? I have to see where Wendy's at. Go to Wendy's. That's close or far? No, I might as well go to Wendy's that's far. Like, I be had to plan my stuff out because I be forgetting where the store's at out here. Because they're not, like, really close to my house. A little further from my house. So, let me put my aux cord thingy on my phone really fast while I let the car warm up. Cause y'all know I have to listen to my, well, I don't know, I'm putting in Pandora because I don't be like keep changing music while I'm driving. Okay, so this is my only song I like for the baby.
Yeah.
Eight.
You, bitch, it's the baby, what you heard about me? I put that nigga up, now niggas acting nervous.
Back on here for those people that don't know how to drive. Like, if you don't know how to drive, why the heck do you have your license? Why? Why you got your license? Like, y'all in my way. You in my way. You don't know how to stay in y'all lane. Y'all not do nothing. Like, I have road rage. So, for me to have road rage and then y'all could be driving slow and don't know what y'all are doing is really annoying. Like, come on. You going to drive or you not? Like, at the hair store. Y'all see it? So, I know exactly what I'm going in here to get. So, it ain't going to take that long. It's going to take like 2 seconds. And that's it. So, let's just go in here. Yeah, I paid for my hair. I just got a little hair just to make a bun. I mean, not a bun, a ponytail. I just got a little one. I'm gonna show y'all. There's a little cheap little pack of hair. Nothing major. It's an 18-inch little ponytail. I like this. It's just something that if I want to do my hair, I could just put it on right fast, right quick. And then, you know, that's it. So now we're about to go to Wendy's and see what's going on here.
I know everybody remember this song. In the kitchen, wrist twisted like a
thermos. So we made it to Wendy's. Wendy's got a long behind line, like, long, but I finally made it up here. Like, I'm ready to eat. You know what I'm saying? Your girl's hungry. So we're gonna get us a 4 for $4 today. And then go on from there.
Thank you,
Wendy's.
I love you.
Can I have the 4 for $4?
What would you like?
The bacon cheeseburger.
Junior bacon?
Yes.
Small, medium, large?
Small. And
for your drink?
Honey mustard.
No, for your drink.
Oh, I'm sorry. Strawberry lemonade.
Strawberry lemonade? lemonade. Okay, would you like to upgrade it to a medium or large, or keep it as a value?
Keep it as the value. And that's it.
Okay, your total is $4.50 at the first window. Thank you.
Thank you. I know what that child was saying, girl. Girl.
I found a better way to put my phone, kind of, sort of. I don't know if it's going to work or not. Hi. Thank you.
Shorty my little daddy.
Shorty my little boo day. Look at my baby, yo. I don't know what's going on with my jacket.
Thank you. Did I see that?
You too. But I got my food, y'all. I wanted to get out that one. I got my food waiting to make sure they put my salt. I ain't say barbecue. I say honey mustard. But they put honey mustard barbecue, so I'm gonna be thankful. Hold on, y'all. I gotta say my prayers before I eat. Gotta go, God's good. Thank you, Jesus, for our food. Everything, God bless us. Amen. Slam. Again, don't say I ain't put y'all on before. Hey. I put y'all on to this. Bangs. Y'all have to try this. Get this. Do something with this. The bomb. Strawberry lemonade. For my people that's not allergic to strawberry. Because some people are allergic to strawberry. Like my boyfriend. He allergic to strawberry. But this bangs. Okay? So. And when y'all first see this video. I mean. The first part of this video. Y'all gonna see me saying. I need to go to Wendy's. Because I'm hungry. Bro. As y'all can see, I never got to go to Wendy's yesterday. So, today is a new day with me going to Wendy's. And y'all know, I don't hype. Okay. I was craving for Wendy's. So now... I'm probably about to head home because I want to fix my hair before I have no energy. And I tell y'all, this is good. Good and stir it up. I don't feel like doing all that, but y'all, I had to check my burger because last time they gave me a burger, it was all hard. And I don't like tomatoes, so y'all know I gotta take the tomatoes off. But yeah, they gave me a burger, it was all hard. But yeah, let's take this bite. Well, no. I'm about to tear up. Driving, going home. So once I'm home, we'll see from there. Make sure y'all subscribe. Like, subscribe. I'm finally back home, and look who I see, y'all. Don't ask what he doing. Okay. Come on, look. The baby's fed. You hear me?
What?
I said the baby's fed.
You said the baby's full? Mm-hmm. You can eat it there.
Wendy's. This is my baby, y'all. Look at him. So. When in my video,
want to hear your video?
So the video is over, y'all. Let me get out of here. The video is over. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. I will be posting another video later. And yeah, so remember to like, subscribe, and comment. And thank you for watching. And those who are already watching, out.